Hello friends, I am Anirban Sengupta. Welcome my kitchen. So today's our recipe is onion chutney. This is a very tasty chutney and this is a very delicious chutney. So this chutney I will show you very simple way. And this chutney side dish for idli, dosa and rice item. So let's see what is the ingredients. So ingredients are needed: 2 big onion chopped, then after needed garlic chopped, then after needed 1 tablespoon red chili powder, then after needed 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, then after needed dry red chili, then after needed 1 tablespoon whole coriander seeds, then after needed 1 tablespoon fenugreek seeds, then after needed few number curry leaves, then after needed coriander chopped, coriander leaves chopped, then after needed tarmarind water, then after needed 1 teaspoon mustard seeds, whole mustard seeds, then after needed salt to taste. This is the ingredients of onion chutney. So let's see how to make this. See friends, I take a 1 tablespoon refined oil, add into the kadrai, then after add fenugreek seeds, then after add whole coriander seeds, and now after that dry red chili, and now fry well properly for 2 minutes. See friends, fry has done, and now this is paste well properly. See friends, I add into the mixer machine bowl, and now here add little bit water, then this is paste well properly. Friends, this paste has done. This is the beautiful paste, see beautiful color, and let's see the next step. See friends, this is the step 2, and now again I take a kadrai, and now add 1 tablespoon refined oil, then refined oil now become a hot, and now add onion chopped. And this onion chopped fry well properly. Now add salt to taste. And now stir well properly. Friends, this onion properly fry, and now add turmeric powder, then after add red chili powder and stir well properly. See friends, this masala mixed well properly and mixed well properly, and now add turmeric water. And cook for few minutes. See friends, this onion properly done, and now let's see the next step. See friends, this onion masala is now ready. This is a beautiful red color, and now this onion paste well properly. See friends, this onion paste is now ready, so beautiful color. And now let's see the next step. See friends, this is the step 3, and now again I take a kadrai, and now again 1 tablespoon refined oil add. So now add, is now this oil becoming hot, and now add garlic chopped, then after that mustard seed, and now stir well for few seconds. Add urad dal. Urad dal ingredients are we are not showing urad dal of our ingredients, so here urad dal is now add for 1 tablespoon for few minutes, stir well properly. Then after add curry leaves, add onion paste, and now add onion paste. And now stir well properly for few minutes. Now add little bit water and cook for few minutes. After add this red chili paste, that's fast paste, red chili coriander seeds paste, and now mix well properly. Little bit coriander leaves add, and now mix well properly. So see friends, this onion chutney is now ready, and this is the beautiful oil come out from this chutney. So this is onion chutney is now ready. See friends, this beautiful onion chutney is now ready, and beautiful looking color. See, beautiful red color. So please try at your home. So if you like this my video, then please give subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you so much.